March 21st, 1945. When I found out Dyer had been transferred to the Pacific, I had to pull every imaginable string to get back there. They thought I was crazy. Probably am. I'm so close now. Dyer has the answer. I'll make him talk. I swear I will.
The only way out of this mess is up. We have to take the mountain from the Japanese and knock their command chain out. Once it falls, the island is ours. We've got an incoming airstrike. Move, move, move!
Follow me.
cover.
The enemy is retreating from the beaches. A lot of infantry soldiers are coming up the slopes. Get ready.
9 o'clock low. Japanese reinforcements coming up the hill. Take them out.
Friendlies coming in.
Well, I'll be. Williams, right? I thought you were in Europe.
Wilson. I was, but I got myself transferred out here. Into the same battalion as you, in fact.
Right. You're just joking. I'm a little slow today, saving it up for the enemy ahead.
I'm not joking. I came here for you. Why don't you tell me about my brother? And this time, tell me the truth.
Oh, right. Your brother. Did you ever find out anything?
I did. You were with him when he died.
Was I?
You were. But from what I understand, he saved your life. And then they found evidence that he was smuggling medical supplies. But you know what? I'm pretty sure he wasn't.
Yeah? That's quite a story. Quite a story. Not for nothing, though. I'd spend more time worrying about the Japanese firing at us. And less time thinking about that conspiracy theory.
The door is sealed! Wilson, blow it up!
Get follow me.
Friendlies coming in.
This is for you, brother.